The tides are finally starting to turn for Jack and his team. Finally, they're catching up to the cold-hearted wizard. Much to his unrelenting anger, discovering a human city fighting to keep the devil's monsters at bay, Jack barges inside as a conquering hero to the darkness. Even with the soldiers doing everything they could to stop Jack from getting inside the city, Jack broke through their defenses and laid siege to the castle town. But as he broke into the city, so did the mindless monsters outside. Now caught in the middle of war for the heart of the city, Jack was forced to slay the mighty door and crush the humans' resistance at the same time. But his efforts have surely paved the way to victory, as the gates have been opened to a massive cemetery beyond the city. Amongst the tombstones and coffins, Jack is sure to find the key to tracking down the conniving wizard.